All of the fine goods he used at Mount Vernon from overseas. Washington also started quite a successful fishery here. Millions of shad and herring were caught. Washington's fish, which were dried, salted, and packed in barrels, soon became a specialty item up and down the eastern seaboard. President Washington also used quite a bit of mud from the river bottom as fertilizer on his fields.